Another allegation of inappropriate conduct, this time involving a Louisville police officer. Good evening to you. I'm Rick Van Hoos.
I'm Vicki George. That Metro police officer is accused of making a woman strip while on duty.
41-year-old Joe Burden is now charged with two counts of official misconduct. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is live outside of police headquarters with more on the investigation. Daniel?
Rick, Burden pleaded not guilty in court this morning to the charges. His attorney calls him a good officer who denies these allegations.
Joe Burden, 148.
Judge, good morning. Steve Schroing, president of Mr. Burden.
Officer Joe Burden makes his first court appearance Thursday morning following the Jefferson County Attorney's lengthy investigation into his alleged misconduct.
These are very serious and sexual in nature.
They are allegations stemming from October of last year, according to a criminal complaint, and involved a woman who was a witness in a case Burden was investigating. The documents show Burden falsely told her there was a warrant for her arrest, then instructed her to pull down her pants and expose herself. After the alleged incident, the complaint states Burden began calling the woman on the phone, asking if he could see her. She contacted the police department's public integrity unit to file a complaint. According to that complaint, in December, the unit set up a controlled call between Burden and the woman in which they made plans to discuss fines owed on a speeding ticket. The documents show the two met at a store parking lot on Raggard Road, and Burden asked the woman to follow him to Riverside Garden Park about a mile away. That's where the officer allegedly put his hands up the victim's shirt.
Is he still carrying a badge?
No, ma'am.
And you know that, Mr. Schroing, not because he's telling you, but you know that for a fact he's not carrying a badge.
My understanding is when they're placed on administrative leave.
The 8-year officer's police powers have now been suspended. At the end of this hearing, he avoids jail time, but is placed on home incarceration while this case continues.
Sir, understand that if you violate any of these releases, you will be going to jail.
And Burden said in court this morning he knew that alleged victim he is due back in court in July. We're live downtown tonight. I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Thank you, Daniel. Now, Burden was assigned to the 2nd Division prior to being placed on administrative duties. His police personnel file includes 8 commendations and no disciplinary action.